Again. Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal. Get through here without a key. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizayaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword.
Oh.
Where are your claws now, Skippy? gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his 2 million.
Thank you.
looks like you brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here?
Thank you.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Shh. Can't you appreciate this performance art piece? It's called Old Man Loses Sword and Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on, you need to focus. If you'll achieve flowing.
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now. Like, say, not getting torn to bits? That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay. Hey, so where is this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this. Hey, so where is this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Shit!
La 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 la.
Silent but deadly, indeed.
Thank you.
sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Take more than a pistol to knock these out.
Thank you.
useful trick. Are those things real? Ugly bastard!
Stop this hiding! Show yourself! Ooh! fight like a man.
You feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk?
Damn, I always fuck that up.
Chicken. Come here.
You can't hide forever, Wang.
It's a shame to let good dynamite go to waste.
It's just a matter of time.
Need a rocket launcher right fucking now. Ain't nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon. Need a rocket launcher right fucking now. Ain't nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon. Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it. This Christmas, say it with lead shot. Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed with chi, though.
Thank you.
are these things?
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up. are these things?
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up. henchmen he pay these days anyway? I hope the tech benefit is decent.
Die!
You can't hide forever, Wang.
Get him!
Wang! Stop playing games! Show yourself!
Fucking punch!
Okay, so where did that thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a golem. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.